When I think of the word God, I think of a person that has patience with the with what he's made. I think of how he forgives you of your sins. He's there for you when nobody else is. And he pushes you forward to the right path. If you aren't on the right path, he tries his hardest to try to fix your life. Whoever is out there who isn't on the right path, I really hope God puts you on the right path. God, he's always been in my life, but I've been going to church for a while now. I think he's been more in my life. He's helped me through stuff, bad times, good times. If you ever have problems, you can always talk to him. He's always there for you.